maniac, control freak, weapons development, engineer, car nut, but definitely not a people person. Accused of espionage along with everything else? You don't remember? Well, lucky you. Exceedingly vain and self-absorbed man, brilliant at everything he does, yada yada yada, makes you want to puke. He's a goddamn traitor. I mean, he's a rat, but he pays. Incarcerated for a crime he did commit, but, well, let's just say money talks and he's going to walk. So, we got a few things to get ready, all pretty straightforward. Do them one at a time, but any way you like. Standard op for a gov fact breakout, if you know what I mean. Rad. All right, first thing's a plane, then we got a bus, and then, well, two things. We got the inmate transfer schedule and Rashkovsky's car. More on that later. Let me show you. We need a plane to get the professor out of the country. It's currently being used to traffic drugs by a transnational street gang, the Vagos. The bus. We need a standard Bolingbrook transport vehicle. The least traffic is on the route from Palito Bay. All right, that's where you're going to be able to get a hold of one. You can get a hard copy of the inmate transit schedule at the LSPD's Mission Row station. Go in unarmed, play it cool. You might not have a problem. That's a two-person job, max. The other two-hander is our guy's prize Casco. We believe it's about to be shipped to Korea by a luxury car theft ring. Okay, Mr. Kress said you guys are at least semi-competent, so, well, Professor Rashkovsky pays well.
Yeah, look at Travis. Look at Travis. He's like, yeah, we getting paid. Yo, Lou, you do look fresh as fuck in that outfit. Not gonna lie, bro. Like, I was in the cutscenes. I'm like, look at Lou over here.
All right, so it says we can do any one of these in any order.
Your mic.
We can do any one of these in any order. So we have Prison Break.
Who's eating chips? Yeah. Well, we got three choices. We can do the plane. We can steal our aircraft from the Vagos. That'll be fun. We'll just do them in order. Fuck it. Run them in order. Yeah. Yeah, you're good. Everybody's always asking people to do these, so it's so hard to find people to do these. So I'm super psyched. So yeah, go to confirm. Confirm. Wait, playing this job on this difficulty will reset your criminal. Back? What's going on? Press B. Oh, that's why we're doing them all on hard. Change it to hard. Yeah, because it'll reset your jaw. Why does it say difficulty easy? Right?
It's on hard.
Okay, it's just a glitch. It's fine. I bet I won't get the same amount of money as you guys because of my level. Look at your guys' level. Aggregate it. That's probably why it says that. That's crazy. Oh no, it just changed it. So now I don't know. Ooh. Ooh. Who's the pilot? Oh shit, Yolanda, you don't want to fly. So, here, this is great. I'm going to go ahead and join the team, and then you're going to go press left and join the ground team. There you go. Dude, look. I have to because of my fucking hair, dude. That's so crazy cool.
Dude, It'd be funny if he was wearing like blue gloves.
Oh, man. Wait, what kind of whip do I want? I'm gonna ride a bike too. Yeah, I'm playing first person. If you're playing first person, it's easy with a bike. Mm-hmm. Look. Yo, you guys, go over and check my character out. Look, go over to the teams. Go to view teams at the top, and you can switch over. My player looks like a fucking cocaine runner from the 70s.
The gloves and everything. Lou, if you're ready, go all the way down.
The outfit said the Cuban. Oh yeah, it's just me. Well, we're streaming it. Oh yeah, I never gave my intro. So here we go with the heist. You guys' audio. Oh, my potential cut. I missed it. Whatever. I'll get paid out. I'll count my chickens after they hatch. We gotta go to this place. You wanna jump on? Anybody can jump on this bike if you want.
So, you're moving on the plane. It's at McKenzie Airfield. Logistics are as yet undecided. Go in how you like, but go in with a good supply of ammunition, armor, and maybe even explosives.
Wait, everybody stop. What's wrong? Travis. Okay, we're coming back.
Across the border. That means it's already set up to take Reshkovsky out of the country. Limited radar visibility, plausible cover story. It's perfect. Don't let the fact there are a bunch of angry drug dealers waiting for you affect how you go in, or actually do.
Yeah, I'm trying to see if he'll put on a helmet. He won't? Alright, I just have to drive safe. I had to fix the setting. Oh. You gotta lean forward. Press forward on your stick. Nuts to butts will go faster. Don't be shy, Travis. Tuck in. You're eating Italian ice? I want Italian ice. What the fuck? Like the little lemon cups? Oh, dude, those, we should get some, what did we put those with? Limoncello? That's before we were addicted to this game. I I was riding with the anxiety music going. It was so loud. I was just like, oh my god. There's a way to turn that off. You have to go to inventory and set your what you're listening to. You set that to like nothing. So you just always turn it on the media player, which is set with no media stick, so it's complete silence. You just have the sound of the world. Yeah, but no, I don't like doing that. I wanna hear the game. I just don't wanna have that anxiety music. So to do that, you hold down select, and you go to inventory, and you press A, and the first thing that'll pop up, it'll say media player, right? And if you notice, it has left and right and everything. I just put on Dr. Dre, old ass Dr. Dre with Travis on the bike. Can you hear that, Travis? You couldn't hear it? Do you have any access to music back there? Or what do you hear?
Remember, once you engage these bastards, there's only one way this is going. Make a plan, then execute, and no matter how good the plan is, expect sustained resistance. Maintaining the integrity of the plane is the priority here. Don't rush this.
Well, let's go do a blow-by. Do a pass-by. Nobody go in there. Nobody go in there. Okay, just chill. Press pause, pull over, and look at your map, because we're going to have to do sniping and shit like that. They were just like, we're going to have to maintain the integrity of the thing. Travis, you got a sniper rifle. You already know how this goes. Huh? Alright, so I'm at the end of the field here, and I'm seeing a lot of shit. Does everybody see the red container on the left side of the runway? Wait, where's Lou? Okay, we're waiting for you. Oh, you're okay. It's no rush. Oh. I also have a silent sniper. We rode bikes. We knew what was up. You ride bikes for a situation, you know. Bikes are way better. We told you. We said get a bike. I know. Me too. Wait, zoom in. What are you using? Are you using the wrong drone? Oh shit! Who shot? What? Shoot him. Oh. Look. I'm running forward because I can get in this thing right here. Boom. Ah. Yeah, so just don't use any explosives. We thought it was going to be harder. They're very hard to kill. I'm literally putting bullets and bullets on this dude. Holy shit. They gotta be headshots. Alright, they're gonna run towards us, so we can just literally sit here and just take our time and put them down. What the fuck? Why do I not have any rounds in that? This fucking bitch ass game, bro. What happened?
Why were you so? How did you get close to them?
Hey, listen, we're gonna ride together next time. It's all good. Everybody, hit that shoot button, and we learn from the mistakes. Hit the shoot button, and it'll be a nice. You can click your left stick to buy ammo. Oh, we missed that.
Missed what?
What? No, we're spawning close. Alright, now chill. We're gonna get this vehicle here, this big ass stupid thing. Yep. It's alright. Don't shoot him. Come here. Oh, fuck. Whatever.
What the hell?
Nah, it's only two people. Oh, god. Everybody get in here.
State is fucked.
Nah, everybody get in here. We're gonna come as one. Everybody get in this vehicle. Yo! Don't get involved. I'm gonna fuck him up. Mother, that fucking asshole. Who the fuck do you think you are to put your filthy fucking hands on me, you fat fucking piece of shit? Yeah. That's right. We're coming. The big ass Hummer? Yeah. Facts. Get in the Hummer. Yo. What's up with these people, man? Bunch of Karens and shit. Alright. So, is everybody in the vehicle? There we go. She's mad we didn't take the bikes. We're going to the same place. Now listen, did everybody hear that good silence?
Maintaining the integrity of the plane is the priority here. Don't rush this.
I'm following you on the map. I got both of them with us, so you're leading the charge, love. Gotcha. Yeah, as much as we can. I think they're gonna know from the first shot, but if we can line up, because they really do take a lot of shots, right? Oh shit, they know. Wait, do you see them shooting? Yeah, they're red on yours. I heard gunshots. Okay, are they looking though? Dude, that's what I'm saying, man. I know I had ammo in this bitch. Don't worry, if we fuck this up, I'll show you a way to restart it. So, everybody, do you see everybody? You can't hold your breath. You shouldn't be moving. Do you have a sniper rifle? Oh, shit. All right. The left stick, click it in. You'll aim a little better if you're catching sway. All right, so there's the people closest to us. They're in a maroon SUV. Does everybody see the maroon SUV? There's gonna be one with a white shirt and tan pants in the next one. You got white shirt? Alright, well I have yellow shirt. So Yolanda, look at my screen. They're already taken care of. So find another target and... No, we can't blow up anything. So, it's gonna go 3, 2, 1, shoot, right? Okay, so 3, 2, 1, shoot.
Looks like a shit show down there. Clear the airstrip before you think about taking that bird into the sky. If the plane gets shot up, we're back to Alpha.
Headshots. Watch our backs. We're staying on snipers. What? Let them pass. Keep our back right. Keep our back good. Oh, shit. Oh, who's letting it? Who's letting that fucking silent shot, assault shotgun bark like that? Okay. See, now them, they can get exploded because they're nowhere near nothing. Come the fuck back around here. I got a big pink rocket launcher. There's somebody near us. Good, good, good. I see no more red. This is nice. All right, we're moving up. Everybody check your armor. Listen, if you got treats, the best way to consume those treats is while you're aiming down the sight. So while you're aiming down the sight, I want everybody to go ahead and hold up. everybody stay safe. Who's driving in there? Do not drive in there like that. What the fuck, bro? Fucked it up. Sure did, I fucked it up. So, everybody's gonna buy all the ammo this time. Click your left stick in, click your right stick in. Yep, correct. You're gonna click your left stick in, boom. And then you're gonna click your right stick in, boom. I got 19 kills. All right. Lou, now that we know they're gonna be coming, you're gonna be watching that road while we're posted up doing our sniping thing, because that was really effective. You know what I mean? Whatever vehicle we grab right now, that's gonna be kind of a backer. You know, park that in the middle of the road, make them stop at that. When they stop at that barricade, because we parked it sideways, you open the fuck up on them. Blah, 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 just dump the clip. So nobody worry about these separate, actually, let's take these two separate cars. Everybody split up, huh? What? Are you sure it's not your MG? You sure it's not your MG? Because it might be, sometimes it's easy to get the MGs confused with the... Well, we're gonna go to a gun store and we can check that out. You know what I mean? We're gonna go to a gun store. Yeah. All right, Yolanda, stay still. I'm gonna get on your back. Get on Lou's back, Travis. Do me a favor, love. Yeah, it's a weird thing to get used to at first, but then turn your radio to the left or turn it on anything, because I'm only catching what you're getting. See? Beautiful.
Oh. These bastards, there's only one way this is going. Make a plan, then execute it. No matter how good the plan is,
same spot. Yo, we should try and stop a vehicle before we get there. Here, stop, darling. And you guys stop too. We need vehicles to make it like a roadblock to get them to stop. I'm gonna get this truck. You're good. Keep going. I'll meet you there. Somebody else should get something too. It'd be nice. I mean, anybody can. Alright, so I'm in a truck. I'm in a truck. Yolanda is on the bike. Whoever's left back there, please come with a vehicle. Alright, now they run up and down this road here, so... Nah, there's like a natural roadblock over here of like a tree or some shit. Nice. Nice. Forward some. I'm right behind you. Hi, it's Travis. Got you. So you're across from us, right, Travis? Or is that Lou? Nice. Okay, smart. Cool. But you shouldn't be, you should not be. I'll guard your back, Yolanda. You call the shots on this with them. I'm gonna guard your back. Go ahead. No, you gotta tell him who's freaking what.
Looks like a shit show down there. Clear the airstrip before you think about taking that bird into the sky. If the plane gets shot up, we're back to Alpha.
Everybody take your shots. It's an art to shooting this far back. It's difficult. It can be easy to forget your health like this, though. Don't forget to look. You're doing good. You guys are doing good. They're gonna get the phone call shortly, and then they're gonna start swarming in over here.
Vago's cell phones are going loco, yep. People. Expect more of them any second now. But remember, the mission is the plane.
What happened? Alright, listen, it's all good. We're gonna restart it, and I think we should try the plan. Everybody get in the same vehicle. Everybody get in the same vehicle, and we're gonna park just like we were, because that was good. It was working, like from Yolanda and I's end. So everybody come up here. Yeah. I know, that's why I'm saying you should be over here with us, watching the back. Come. No, you're not understanding. Stay. Come get in the vehicle with me and I'll show you when we get over here.
We're gonna stay next to those like.
Whose vehicles are these? I would love to have both of these. Okay, I could get in one. So. You guys just fill the next car and follow us, yeah? Get in as a passenger, it's just not letting you. Get in as a passenger, it's just being... Oh, it's not letting her in, what the fuck? Okay, she can follow in a bike. Lou, bring this car. We're all gonna go to the back. What are y'all doing back there?
Maintaining the integrity of the plane is the priority here.
Whoa,
don't
keep following me.
This.
Alright, so keep going. Keep coming. We're slowing down. We're gonna make this next right. See where this car is in front of us? We're going right here. Now, watch me as I pull this car. Watch me as I whip and possibly nay-nay, right? I'm gonna pull right into here, and boom. Now, I want you to put yours nose to ass right against mine. What we're doing right here, yep, just like that. We're making a roadblock, just like the cops do when they're chasing us, right? So, now, if anybody gets down here and it's like, oh no, they're passing by and they keep lighting us the fuck up, they're gonna have to stop here. With that, I have an MG, I'm just gonna just open up on the plane. So, this is your job. You are to look, you know, just stay here and make sure nobody's gonna fuck us up back here, Lou. You follow? Look. You know you're telling him the opposite of what I just told him, right? What? Okay. I've got a guy in the white. He's the far guy, and I can see your screen. And you're not aiming at him, so it's your call. Whenever you want to take your shots.
Looks like a shit show down there. Clear the airstrip before you think about taking that bird into the sky. If the plane gets shot up, we're back to Alpha.
Who's shooting at that white shirt guy? They keep making him duck. Let him stand up, and I'll pop him. Ah. Nice. Fuck. Yo, Lou, this is you. They're coming. I can see him. What the fuck? Why would this reload? They're going around it. They're going around the roadblock. Yeah. Hey, do me a favor. Can you guys move these cars off the road? Because I gotta fly this out of here. Lou. Thank you. Take care. I gotta get out of here. Y'all gotta. Yeah. Airborne. You guys get out of there. Oh God. Ah.
We're so close. I just
had something. Hit the rate. Hit. Sniping would be best, so then as soon as you're done, like, get on your bike, you know what I mean? And then you'll be able to, So, we're gonna... Yeah. What we're gonna do, when we move up, after it's like, hey, is it them, right? We're gonna move up. And we're going to whoever's gonna stay on the ground to like keep them off of me, I want y'all to like take them vehicles and split in different directions. You know what I mean? Just a little bit away from the John, so from the airfield, okay, that you'll be able to see. So then once I'm in the air, I'll be like, fuck off. Just bug out and get out of there. And then you know what I mean? Don't even try to kill him, because fuck it. Just get away from him. Everybody just go separate directions, and then as I'm flying off into the air, it'll come. Thank you. My bad. Oh no. Alright, yo, park your... Yeah, I did. Park yours, because they were using this as a cut through. Wait. I'm gonna park mine right here. My bad. I'm gonna park mine right here. Park yours. Yeah. Like on the... On... Where'd you go? Yeah, I fucks with it. It's gonna make them come in through here, but that's fine. I'm gonna stay back here and get them. I'm not gonna let them keep circling. I'm gonna stay back here with you. Yolanda and Travis can snipe. It's gonna get dark. I'm gonna get my shotgun out. Make sure my lights are on. If I got lights on my weapons, press them right on the D-pad. If you have a light, in case you gotta get up close and personal with anybody, go to your weapon that you're going to use. Like for me, it's my special carbine, and I'm going to pull it out and aim down the trigger, but I'm going to press right on the D-pad just to make sure that I got my flashlight on. Yeah. Nope.
Looks like a shit show down there. Clear the airstrip before you think about taking that bird into the sky. If the plane gets shot up, we're back to Alpha.
Ah. Yep, the dark. Oh my God, it is. So the red lights.
Plane.
Get that runner. Back to positions, everything's fine, everybody's good. Nice. Nice. Come here, motherfucker. The backdrop by the van. He just ran across to the left side. Lou, that's us. We're pushing forward on the left side. Got a moving vehicle. Nah. That's what it is. All right. Well. Okay. Yeah, that works. We'll keep them.
Like we're gonna have to move forward a little bit.
I think they'll all come towards us. It's not. They don't keep spawning. Like, and even if they do, I'll tell y'all. I'll be like, all right, everybody, cover me. I'm gonna run up there real quick and run back because I'm the highest level, so I have the highest health, so I can take the most bullets, right? But the car thing, that worked. How? Really? Oh, that's not the other one. Alright, who's driving? I'm driving, who's in with me? Oh, fucking driving here.
Okay, I'm reading you close to the airfield. Remember, once you engage these bastards, there's only one way this is going. Make a plan, then execute, and no matter how good the plan is, expect sustained resistance. Maintaining the integrity of the plane is the priority here. Don't rush this.
He said, expect sustained resistance. You know what I mean? So, like, we're going to have to dig in a little bit. Lou, take that first position, would you? With your car? And this vehicle, we're actually going to blow these. Lou, why are you way up here? Yeah, the first place that I put mine. I want this more in the intersection, dude. This is more like a triangle. Y'all should stay here for a second. We should prepare. Give me a second. I bet I can go and just get a vehicle real quick. Hmm? Yeah, when they come close, yeah, I'm gonna fix this park job that Lou did. Oh, Lou, you gotta. This is your personal. What's up? We could, but like, I don't know. I'm open to trying new shit. You know what I mean? Yeah, Lou, park it. Nah, park it like this. Look, from this pole, see where I'm walking at? Boom, boom. I didn't want your personal vehicle though, because that's gonna. I can't blow that up. It is your personal vehicle somehow, but still. There you go, just like that. Yeah, you can do proximity mines and shit. Look, we can really prep out. I have some proximity mines. I'll give us a little safe area. Yup. Yep, because I already have them blocked off. Yep. And then go down as far as you can a little bit without getting caught. Lou, kill your lights. If you're running around. What was that? What? Check and see if they're seeing. Check and see if they're alerted. Wow. Everybody should be near, very, very near, if not inside those red canisters. Oh shit. Oh shit, dude. Oh shit. I'm out. I'm out of here. Get in that red container. Get in that red container. Alright. Use the button. Use the Travis. I'm watching on your right. Hold down the select button. Go to inventory. Select snacks. You gotta be aiming down. Aiming down the thing, like aim down the sight while you're doing this. Because if not, it's just gonna make you show this slow ass way of like, I'm eating one fruit, I'm eating one fruit, this is good, I look like I'm eating one fruit, when you need like, help, 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 help. In the box, in the box. Move back up, I gotta get in the box, I need help. Snacks. Yep. See, you're not aiming down the sight. I can see your screen right now. No, hold the left trigger. Oh, okay, okay. Alright, Lou, are you all healthed up and whatnot? Alright, so we're just gonna chill here and pick some new shots, because that kind of got out of hand. Yolanda has a spot, that's a good spot. Travis, you're eating, so to stop doing that, hold down your left trigger. Hold down your left trigger, and then do the eating motion, like you're gonna eat the treats. And then it'll be like click, click, click. But don't do it obsessively, because you'll waste your treats. You can consume them even if you're fully. Alright. I'm on the back. I blew the cars. How's everybody? Who's shooting the rockets? We'll be careful, because we'll have to clean those vehicles off the runway. See? Ah, I got you. Dude, those dudes in the tree lines are hard as fuck. Charlie's in the trees where you're shooting at. Like that shit up. Fuck, 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 fuck. Ah, proximity mine saves the day. Did you see that? I hear it's fuck, fuck, fuck. Ah. Dude, those cannot be overestimated, how nice those are. Proximity mines. I think we went overkill on him though, because I don't have any left. Oh, look at this guy just. That runner. No, he's not. He's still moving. Now he's dead. Got a vehicle. Ah! Yep, I see it, I see it. How's everybody's health, armor? Whoa! Everybody press R1 to take cover behind stuff. See him. Oh shit. Right down the right. Burn him out. They want to hide in the grass. You know what? That's fine. These things start fires. Oh yeah. I gotta be so up close with that though. Lou, you're out too far. Come over. Who died? I'm ordering Belize. Oh, I didn't get to get my ammo. You guys are going to have to put your stuff up. I was ordering the... Oh, I'm calling Belize. Nobody go in this grass. Yolanda's throwing the mines over there. I gotta go shortly so I can get the food. If this one does not succeed, you guys can try AFK. I can try it. You can try it without me here, like per se. Yeah.
Cell phones are going loco, people. Expect more of them any second now. But remember, the mission is the plane. Thank you.
pussies. I'm gonna die. Don't push on them. Nah, don't even run in. Everybody stay where you're at. Just stay where you're at. I'll deal with it. I'll deal with it. I'll deal with the rest of it. I can fly around the crap on the runway. It doesn't matter. You guys just be ready to bug out. Like, get to a vehicle, be, you know. So does everybody see the mountain? Everybody sees the big mountain? Okay, the big mountain is my right. So if I'm like, shit, there's people coming from my right, that's, oh, what happened? Oh, god damn. I gotta go get the food. I gotta go get the food. Wait. No. Run an AFK. Boom.
Sky. If the plane gets shot up, we're back to Alpha.
Don't rush this.
Thank you.
show down there. Clear the airstrip before you think about taking that bird into the sky. If the plane gets shot up, we're back to Alpha.
Thank you.
Hey guys.
Go fuck your mother.
I'm back, but I gotta eat some food. So, let me give. Yeah, they might kick us, but we'll be back up. If y'all stay in the party, we'll just jump back on. But I gotta eat some food. I ain't eating. So, I'll be back. If you wanna quit the game. Well,
Oh, Jesus.
Cocksucker. Help!
God, are they still here? Hello?
Oh my God, did we just get kicked? Like just 2 seconds ago? Oh, well, we're back. We got bellies full of GTA, or bellies full of Aaliyahs. It'll probably just be me, maybe. I don't know if Yolanda's gonna hop in or not. She has a small appetite for these dark arts, you know? Or killing, and then driving, and stealing, and things like that. Yolanda has the worst hangover known to man. She's hungover from last night. Yolanda's hungover from last night. We drank the same things. I threw mine up last night and this morning. I woke up and fought it. Long Island iced tea, and then blue Long Island iced teas. How many do we have? Five? Five? Yeah. Yep, got pissy drunk off five of them. You said I wish. Hey, send me. Are you in a lobby? How many people are in your lobby? How many people are in your lobby?
Look at this alter
fantasy. Oh, you're not even playing. Oh, gotcha. Yeah, I'm in a public lobby with 26 people. In it. We're gonna see what Yolanda spawns into. She doesn't know if she's playing, but even still, if you're gonna bail, if you go into a nice lobby, invite me and then bail, you know. Hell yeah. What, Dexter? Look at this fucker. Look at him in my face. What do you want? What do you want, fancy fucker? I didn't want to. Lou still is in the party, but he's not answering. How many people? 26. Are we in the same one? Huh? Nah, she's not gonna do a high setup no more. And Lou's gone. So, I'm gonna just jump into it. We need four people to do it anyway. I'm gonna jump. I'm gonna figure out where my oppressor went. And then I'm gonna terrorize some people in this public lobby. Yo, if you do, watch The Gentleman. The Gentleman, it's on Netflix, it has Matthew McConaughey in it. You're gonna like it. What do you mean you don't have Netflix? Why? Ah, you gotta watch this show. I don't even know my Netflix login to give you. All right, well, if you're going, then I'm going to abandon this party so I can, all right. Talk to you later. Deuces.